Welcome back. So before I kick off my next big restoration series, I thought it would be fun for everyone if I restored this really nice vintage push mower in the classic RRC style. So I'll shut up now and let the tools do the talking. By now, you're probably saying to yourself, this guy knows nothing. He's nearly finished building the mower, and he's completely forgotten to sharpen the blades. Well, fear not, as I haven't forgotten, and there is a procedure for using the mower to sharpen itself. But first, I need to set it up for this by installing the pawls and drive gears on the wrong sides. Doing this makes the reel spin backwards, allowing us to sharpen the blades by a process known as backlapping. All I have to do now is install the wheels and apply a little grinding paste to each blade and then take it for a spin. With the blades now sharp, I need to give the mower a good wash to get rid of the grinding paste residue, and then swap the drive gears to the correct side and finish building. Thank you. And there we have it, 150's push mower restored to its former glory. Now all that's left is to cut some grass with it and thank all of my patrons for helping to make these videos possible.